electronic device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. Dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch.
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck is that?
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Device detected.
We're going down!
I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
This is what we want. There's none better now that we lost Kieran.
I'm sure there are. They're just not willing. Can't say I am either.
You've led troops in battle. This can't be that different.
It's a world of difference, Thomas. War is about killing. This is about living. I know how to set up an ambush or call in an airstrike, but I know nothing about farming and power generation and what have you.
Others do. But we need someone to keep us together, Odessa. Keep us focused.
Oh.
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Come in! I've been waiting for!
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you?
What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Step back.
It should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
Wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
Please, please!
No fucking way. Look at this!
Fucking alert!
Come in.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
There.
Defense needed. Heavily armored hostile detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked. Portable device detected.
outrun Sherry. She's a fucking puma.
That's one tired-looking puma.
She's usually faster.
Oh, I can't watch this anymore. And they're liable to get away. Hand me my rifle.
Shoot the dude. The girl will try to help him, and you'll be able to back her, too. Oh, what a bitch! She just left him there.
Yeah. I feel a little bad for this guy. First he gets shot, and he gets fucking backstabbed.
Portable electronic device.
Gotta lay off that crap, Peter. Look around you, for God's sake. I am. Do you know what I see? What? Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone. We think we can restore it, but it's gone. Maybe someone's grandkids would experience something close to what we used to have, but for you and me, buddy, fucking nothing.
And you think getting high on that shit is the answer?
No. There's no answer. We're all gonna die. Probably sooner than we think. Might as well enjoy myself a bit on the way.
Stop it, Peter. This is not you.
I didn't think so either. But I also thought I'd be dating Maya. Studying for my finals right about now.
All right. If you're set on self-destructing, I can't stop you. But I'll be around if you change your mind. It's not nothing.
It is to me. Now leave me alone.
Detected. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
We're there, goddammit!
You have to get out!
detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
And Odessa Sawyer, as I live and breathe. Well, Mama always said I was a cockroach. I assume she meant I was tough to kill.
I doubt it. Who are your friends?
I might do introductions, after you've heard me out.
Oh, so hush hush. What are you these days? OGA?
That's what I wanted to talk to you about. I've got a new employer, and we're hiring. Good base plus hazard pay and bonuses. And you'd be working with quality people.
Yeah? Now who would I be working for?
People who want what's best for this country.
Uh-huh.
This a one-time deal, Odessa. Things are happening fast. You don't want to miss this bus.
I swore an oath, and I'm sticking to it. Not something I'd expect a cockroach to understand.
Well, that's a damn shame. You sure would be an asset. Be seeing you.
I sure fucking hope not.